Washing your bike or car with the sponge and bucket instead of a hose, it can save a lot of water.
A hose can weigh 6 gallons per minute. If you leave it running, but using a bucket and sponge only uses a few gallons.
Ask your parents to check if a car wash near you recycles water.
Also, some car washers recycle water instead of letting it run down their driveway.